Come. Let's go explore Tin Hat Mountain.
Made it? Just kidding. We
made it to the car twice.
Yep. We ended up turning around because I read that we were supposed to go clockwise, and then we ended up going counterclockwise, and then we ran into a couple, and they said,
"Where are you headed?"
Yeah, they said that we have
like Tin Hat. Why? What's up? And they're like, "You know, you can drive up to a parking lot that is, you know, for Tin Hat." And we're like, "Wait, what?" And they showed us the parking lot to Tin Hat, so now we're heading towards the parking lot.
So we ended up being able to drive a little bit farther, probably about 2 kilometers farther up the road, and then we came to a road that just probably wouldn't be safe for many cars to drive up. It's really rough. And now we are just a little bit closer, and we are hiking the rest of the way, so here we go.
It.
Is it scorcher out here or what?
Hot, hot, hot.
So when you get to this point in the trail, you're not going to want to go down that road. You're going to want to go from here up there. We made the wrong choice of going that way instead of this way. Finally here.
And Tin Hat Hood.
It is like absolutely incredible. One of the craziest 360 views I've ever seen in my life. And we haven't even went to the peak yet. It's just everything you could have imagined, in my opinion.
It's beautiful.
We actually come to the realization that this is actually the first time we've slept in this tent before. We've used it for Megan's mom when she came, but we've actually never used it on a trip, so pretty excited to set it up. Megan, can we come in? Megan?
No.
Megan? Say the crib thing. Cool. Say it.
My name's Megan. Welcome to my crib.
Okay, cool. Let's see what we want.
No.
Where's the bathroom? Where's the bedroom?
Behind. Wet ass peaks. I said certified peaks, 7 days a week, wet ass boots. Make that blizzard game week. Ah.
What do we got on deck today, Megan?
Noodles and stuff.
things I've ever seen in my life. He had 360 degree views of mountain peaks and Kahula.
There's so many mosquitoes right now, it's actually freaking insane. You're doing a couple swimming in the water.
Ready.
And down we go. Goodbye, Tin Hut. Tin Hat. It's been an absolute pleasure. How was it, Megan?